We have more breaking news that we are following in the Mandarin area, where a pedestrian was run over in a Walmart parking lot along San Jose Boulevard. We're told that one person was trapped under that vehicle for some time, but has since been pulled out from underneath that vehicle. That person is on the way to the hospital in serious condition, and an investigation is underway into what exactly happened there.